and how she couldn't believe that you said that. She wasn't voting for you. So it just really upset me that she would come in and say that to me and then sit at your table.